No matter your age, you can take steps towards better health now. Even small lifestyle changes can make a big difference in how you feel. Hi viewers, and welcome back to Bestie. People who have a good lifestyle live longer than those who don't. While maintaining a healthy lifestyle can be challenging at times, it doesn't have to be as complex as you might think. By prioritizing small changes, we can take control of our lives, better our mood, have a longer life, and even spend less money. In today's video, we'll talk to you about the best ways to live a healthier lifestyle. From increasing daily steps, eating less salt, keeping yourself hydrated, reducing screen time to getting sunlight every day and more. Watch until the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. Eat more seafood. Seafood is extremely good for your nutrition for many reasons. First, it contains a lot less fat than all other sources of animal protein. Second, it's great for maintaining heart health, as it's low in cholesterol. And third, it's chock full of important vitamins and minerals, including potassium, vitamin B, and zinc. Fatty fish such as mackerel and salmon are also high in omega-3s, which are necessary for effective nerve and membrane development. What's your favorite healthy seafood? Tell us quickly down below in the comments section. Number 2. Get enough sleep. Sleep has the ability to optimize mental and physical energy, and optimal levels of sleep, about 8 hours a night, has been linked to reduced risk of chronic disease and improved longevity. One simple strategy that can help ensure you get enough sleep is to go to bed earlier. Getting into bed around 10 p.m. is a potentially useful investment in terms of your short and long-term health. Shutting down the computer or turning off the TV early in the evening is often all it takes to create the time and space for an earlier sleep. Number 3. Increase daily steps. Looking for small ways to walk more? When you get the mail, take a walk around the block, take your dog for an extra outing each day, or walk on your treadmill for 5 minutes before getting ready for work. When you're on the phone, pace around and even do some cleaning while gabbing. This is a great way to stay moving while doing something you enjoy. Number 4. Avoid sugary drinks. Drinking sugary drinks like soda and fruit juice every day increases the risk of obesity, type 2 diabetes, and heart disease. Because the fructose in these drinks does not make the body feel full, soda drinkers tend to eat more total calories than those who do not drink soda. A study found that a daily serving of sugar-sweetened beverages among children was associated with a 60% increased risk of obesity. Number 5. Eat less salt. High sodium intake can lead to high blood pressure and heart disease. Because most of the sodium we eat comes from commercially prepared foods and not from home-cooked meals, it's important to read labels and monitor sodium intake. The top sources of sodium in American diets are bread, pizza, savory snacks such as chips, crackers, and sandwiches. You should also stay away from cured meats like lunch meat, soups, tacos, burritos, eggs, chicken, and cheese. Number 6. Exercise every day. Most people tend to disregard the importance of exercising on a daily basis. Even a 10-minute workout would be sufficient. The "I don't have time to exercise" excuse shouldn't even be an excuse, because even 10 minutes can make all the difference. Also, exercising daily can reduce all biomarkers of aging. It can help improve your eyesight, normalize your blood pressure, improve your lean muscles, lower your cholesterol, and improve your bone density. Have I caught your interest? Well then, let's hit that subscribe button and watch more videos. Join our millions of followers for more amazing Bestie content. Number 7. Have a positive attitude. Whether you're happy or not, life keeps moving. Some things will happen in your life that can easily break your heart. If you focus on them, you'll undoubtedly crash. So, choose to stay positive, focus on gratitude and things that matter. It will boost your immune system and overall health. Your body reacts to what you think. Believing and focusing on the positive in life is an excellent way of enjoying a healthy life. Number 8. Eat 5 meals a day. What you eat, when, and how much determines the steadiness of your energy levels and metabolism. When you plan to eat well, it ensures that you have energy throughout the day. Instead of eating 2 or 3 servings a day, increase it to 5. Take small quantities of food regularly. A 5-meal deal will help you manage your weight, stay focused, and avoid cravings. Number 9. Limit sitting. Research shows that sitting for long periods is not good for you and is associated with higher rates of heart and circulatory disease and diabetes. If you're at a desk all day, try setting an alarm and standing up for a few minutes every hour. If you can walk while reading emails or stand in meetings, that's all good. and beware of sitting in front of the television all evening as well. Go out for a walk instead. Number 10. Don't smoke and stay away from drugs. Smoking is related to a number of preventable diseases and around 1 in 5 deaths in the US. Smoking causes cancer, heart disease, stroke, lung disease, diabetes, and COPD. It also significantly increases your chances of immune system issues, eye problems, and arthritic disease. Simply put, smoking isn't conducive to a healthy lifestyle, and beyond the immediate health implications, it'll make achieving any other health goals you have much more difficult. Drugs are a more complex and diverse issue, as their effects range depending on the drug. However, taking drugs can lead to a sharp increase in high-risk behaviors, as well as short and long-term negative health outcomes. Risks to mental health are high and physical ailments are common. Number 11. Keep learning. Learning is the key to a healthy lifestyle. By continuing to learn new skills and broaden your knowledge, you'll enjoy neurological benefits. We also arm ourselves with the best tools for extracting the most out of life. Studies show that building new neural pathways through learning can ward off cognitive aging, thereby reducing our risk of dementia and Alzheimer's. So, why not take up photography, quilting, or learn a new language? Number 12. Spend time with friends. Strengthening relationships with good friends is a great way to relax and improve your mood. Go fishing, hiking, out for a bite to eat, or to a movie with a friend. Stay open to conversations about challenges which can deepen your friendship. Number 13. Reduce screen time. Schedule time when you turn off the TV and computer. Once a week, turn off all the screens and do something a little more physical with your family. Play games, take a walk, do almost anything that can be more active than sitting on the couch. This can also serve as good quality time with the family. Number 14. Keep hydrated. Water makes up 2/3 of your body and performs a wide range of functions. These include acting as a solvent, carrier of nutrients, temperature regulator, and body detoxifier. Maintaining hydration can have a great influence on your vitality and energy levels, including mental alertness. Aim to drink enough water to keep your urine a pale yellow color throughout the day. While drinking water may be one of the best things that you can do for your health, it's very important to know how much of it you should be drinking. Learn more by watching how much water you should drink every day. Now, back to simple everyday tips for a healthier life. Number 15. Fit in some me time. Stress is a major issue as we age. The older we get, the more responsibility we take on and the less time we have for ourselves. Learning to de-stress is very important. If you can fit in some me time on a daily basis, your overall stress will be lower. Making sure you have good coping mechanisms to deal with stressors is important to your overall well-being as you age. Number 16. Build a daily routine and stick to it. When you fall out of your daily routines, you tend to hit a few bumps in the road. Whether you confront dietary, physical, or mental challenges, having a routine can help keep you sane and healthy. No matter what's going on in your life, it's critical to stick to a routine. Go to sleep and wake up the same time every day. Get dressed and get out of the house. Give yourself a plan or schedule. Number 17. Eat real food. What exactly does real food mean? It means that it should come from nature and hasn't been transformed or processed, not a package or box. That includes fruits, vegetables, nuts, eggs, meat, fish, and more. When possible, opt for organic produce for fewer pesticides, because pesticide residue can be found on almost all non-organic foods. Processed foods like potato chips or crackers contain fake flavors and unnecessary chemicals that will only harm your body over time. Number 18. Get sunlight every day. Vitamin D is one of the most important nutrients for overall health, and sunlight is one of the best sources for it. Aim to get at least 30 minutes of sunlight each day, preferably in the afternoon without sunscreen. Not much sunlight in the winter where you live? It might be worth supplementing with vitamin D supplements or other food sources of this essential nutrient. Number 19. Do something meaningful each day. What do you feel passionate about? Do you have a special talent that you'd like to practice more often or share with others? Do something you enjoy every day, even if it's something as simple as cooking a healthy meal or listening to your favorite song. Putting effort into the things that matter the most will help you utilize and reserve your energy in ways that'll bring out the best in you. One of the best ways to lead a healthy, long life is to make sure you eat the right foods. Learn more about the healthiest foods out there by watching 12 Healthiest Foods You Should Eat in the Morning or 14 Healthy Foods Women Should Eat Every Day. What do you find more difficult to do for a healthy lifestyle? Exercise regularly or eat healthy? Let us know in the comments below.